three universities including WIT.
A workshop was organized by Capital Region Development Authority in Vijayawada, aiming to discuss the making of Amaravati as the capital city of Andhra Pradesh. Several dignitaries, including State Ministers P. Pullarao and P. Narayana, participated in the workshop to discuss on topics such as Amaravati Global City in Making, Amaravati Plan for World's Best Infrastructure, Amaravati the Happy City Vision, Plan and Action. Meanwhile, State Minister of Municipal Administration and Urban Development P. Narayana said,
"We got master plan from Singapore and McKinsey has given some financial plannings. And Norman Foster, they gave designs for Secretary, High Court and all these things. But at the same time, livability is very important. Whoever is going to stay here, their economic growth is very important. So the main objective of this workshop is how to make the city as a viable, vibrant. So economic growth, how to develop? How? Because we called the experts from different countries, different states. What are the best practices there? Those practices we want to discuss and we want to implement those best practices here."